Vermont, Oscar Recruit, München, Comic, Tri, Bravo, Flatland, Wood, Enstock, Tutu, Tutu.
Lufthansa 1271, Star approved, Great Munich, Comic, Tri, Bravo, Departure, Squawk, 2222.
Clearance delivery, Lufthansa 422, with the information request clearance.
Lufthansa 422, runway 07, cleared to KEOS via OEO Kilo 1 Delta Interfight. Climb to flight level 80, expect flight level 320 within 10 minutes after departure.
Departure frequency is
120.15, Squawk 7737, QNH 1002.
Clear to KEOS via the OEO Kilo 1 Delta. Climb and maintain flight level 80, flight level 320 within 10 minutes after departure. Departure on 120.15, Squawk 7737, Lufthansa 422.
Lufthansa 422, read back correct. Contact ground on 121.8.
Roger, 121.8, Lufthansa 422.
Minister 824, we are ready for taxi. 824, taxi to holding position 3 to right via Mike Blue Alpha and cross on 825.
Holding position 3 to right via Mike Blue Alpha and clear to cross on 825, Hemos 80.
Are you ready for the departure brief?
Go ahead.
Okay, it's going to be a standard pushback and start off the gate. Our taxi route will be assigned by air traffic control. It'll be a left seat takeoff using rated thrust. We'll plan a flaps 10 takeoff. Nacelle anti-ice will be on. We are over the maximum landing weight today, so if we're able, we'll hold and either burn or dump fuel before returning back to the airport. Okay, all going well. Departure will be via the SID, complying with all the speed and altitude restrictions on the chart. We'll use nose abatement departure procedures too. Okay, we have two flight directors on. Mine is the master, yours is the submissive slave. Navigation radios are set, the NOTAMs and the aircraft defag log have all been reviewed. Having said all that, do you have any questions, comments, concerns?
I'm good, thanks.
Excellent. The departure brief is complete.
Here's a load sheet for you.
Thanks.
Ladies and gentlemen, a very warm welcome to you all. My name is Jasmine and I'm your cabin supervisor on your flight today. We would like to extend a warm welcome to our frequent flyers and guests from other international partner airlines. So we can depart as soon as possible, please take your assigned seat Observe the no smoking and fasten seatbelt signs. Only light hand baggage should be placed in the lockers above you. All other items must be placed under the seat in front of you. If you are sitting by an emergency exit, all of your hand baggage needs to be securely stowed in the overhead locker and the crew of the cabin. We are here to help, so please do not hesitate to ask any one of us for assistance.
Greetings, ladies and gentlemen, this is the captain speaking. I'd like to welcome you on board. We'll be underway very shortly, expecting mostly a smooth flight. However, for your own safety, if you could please keep your seatbelt comfortably fastened, even if I've got that seatbelt sign off. The cabin crew will shortly be demonstrating the safety features of our aircraft, if you could please give them your full attention. The technical parameters and tracking of the flight can be accessed via the television screen closest to you, and we'll certainly be providing you with an update to our arrival time and the weather conditions as we progress through the flight. Appreciate you coming to the aircraft on time. Thanks for your attention and for joining us today.
Tower of Time from 740 at runway 07, ready for takeoff.
Hi, the cabin is ready to go.
Line up runway 07.
Okay.
Line up and wait runway 07 of Time from 740.
Runway 32 left and destination Süd. Super C Mike departure, flight route and squawk 5017.
Lufthansa 740, wind 02016, runway 07, clear for takeoff.
Clear for takeoff, runway 07, Lufthansa 740.
Before start procedure.
Hey, are we clear to pressurize?
Stand by. Cockpit to ground.
Go ahead.
If you could please disconnect the GPU and the air.
Roger, disconnect the GPU and air.
Hello, flight deck.
Hi, it's Debbie at L1. How can I help you?
Cockpit to ground.
Go ahead.
Are we cleared to pressurize the hydraulics, please?
Roger, you're cleared to pressurize the hydraulics.
Thanks.
Captain, the GPU and air are disconnected.
Thanks.
Tower of Time for 446.
We're cleared to pressurize.
Thanks, mate.
Lufthansa 446. Line up runway 07.
Line up and wait runway 07. Lufthansa for 446. Tower 167. I'm final for runway 07, right?
167. Clear to land, runway 07 right, altimeter
29.59. MX 366, cross 25.
MX 366, cross runway 25.
Hello, flight deck.
Hi, it's Debbie at L1. How can I help you?
I'm ready for the checklist.
Ground Costanza, 422. Request startup and pushback.
Costanza, 422. Startup and pushback approved.
Roger, Costanza, 422.
Taxiing to gate Alpha 1, using taxiway Papa, November 1, November 5.
Delivery at Jetwing 720.
720, go ahead.
Ja, könnt ihr gleich einen Schlepper vorbeischicken? Hier steht einer, die 2277, aber der Herr fühlt sich irgendwie gar nicht verantwortlich.
Before start checklist.
Before start checklist. Flight deck door closed and locked. Passenger signs, auto, MCP.
The V2 is 172. Heading track 069. Altitude 8000.
Takeoff speeds.
V1 is 155. VR 164. The V2 is 172.
CDU pre-flight.
Completed.
Completed. Trim.
Six 6.5 units set. 0 and 0.
Taxi and takeoff briefing.
960
holding position,
completed.
Beacon, both. Before start, checklist complete.
Start sequence will be 4, 3, 2, then 1.
Check.
Ground Lufthansa 4999, request taxi.
Lufthansa 4999. Taxi via Papa November to gate Bravo 48.
Yeah, Papa November to gate Bravo 48, Lufthansa 4999.
Departure check completed. Live has been inserted. Release parking brakes. Commencing push. All engines clear. Start that wheel.
Start engine 4.
Start in 4.
QNH 1010 and crossing 25 approved. Lufthansa 1271.
Ground Cathay 288, request taxi.
Cathay 288. Taxi via Sierra 16, Romeo Sierra 2, runway 07 right.
Via Sierra 16, Romeo Sierra 2, runway 07 right, Cathay 288.
Taxi via Mike Lima 28 Victor 129.
Taxi via Mike Lima 28 Victor 129 167.
Good afternoon, Grant. You don't know 728.
Hey, on 728, go ahead.
Start engine 3.
Starting 3.
I didn't get that. Could you clear again?
Check the pushback with the car driver in front of you. He is in contact with us.
Okay, thank you.
Start engine 2.
Starting 2.
Start engine 1.
Starting 1.
Traveling to 1, crossing over behind Turkish from right to left.
Set parking brake.
Service 1672, cross 25.
It's cross 25, service 1672.
The before taxi procedure.
Okay.
Hello, German 396, I have taxi for runway 25.
Service 396, taxi on position runway 25.
My blue Alpha, Alpha 3 and Echo, the hold shuttle runway expected back.
German 396, Mike Blue Alpha, Alpha 3, Echo, holding short 25.
Flaps 10, please.
Flaps 10.
The before taxi checklist.
Before taxi checklist, anti-ice, engine anti-ice on, recall checked, auto brake, RTO, flight controls. Ground equipment.
Clear.
Clear. Before taxi checklist complete.
Clear left.
Clear right. Flaps 10. Green.
Grant Costanza, 450. Request taxi. Costanza, 422. Taxi via November 8, November to runway 07. By November 8, November to runway 07. Costanza, 422.
Grand Turkish 1672, request taxi.
Turkish 1672, taxi to holding position 3 to right via Mike 2 Alpha, hold short of runway 25.
Good, 3 to right via Mike Blue Alpha, hold short 25, Turkish 1672.
Turkish 1671, good and taxi. Turkish 1671, good and taxi via Alpha and Mike Blue. Parking position is Delta 1.
Where Alpha, Mike Blue, parking is Delta 1.
Ground left on 741, ready to taxi.
Costanza, 741. Taxi via Papa November, November 32 gate, Charlie 1.
Taxi via Papa November, November 3, 2 gate, Charlie 11, left on 741.
Yeah, that's fine. Okay, Tower Alpha 2,
call Tower 1-2-4-9-7, correct?
1-2-4-9-7 and clear to enter auto. Play MZ4.
Ground, Lufthansa 741, request taxi to the gate.
Ground, Lufthansa 1-3-2-3, request taxi.
Lufthansa 1-3-2-3. Taxi via Mike Lima to gate Victor 174.
Via Mike Lima to gate Victor 174, Lufthansa 1-3-2-3.
Lufthansa 4-9-9. Hold your position.
Holding position. Lufthansa 4-9-9.
Lufthansa 4-9-9. Continue taxi.
Roger. Lufthansa 4-9-9.
Lania 9002, taxi to heading position 3 to right, via Bravo, runway 07 and Alpha. Correct, cross runway 3 to left.
Ground Lufthansa 1-9, is cleared off the runway, request taxi for parking.
Lufthansa 1-9, taxi via Papa November to gate Victor 174.
Via Papa November to gate Victor 174, Lufthansa 1-9.
Central Wings 106, taxi next left into Alpha 1, connect Tower 1-2-4-9-7, left. Berlin 2316, Tower 1-2-4-9-7, twist.
1-2-4-9-7, taking flight.
The before takeoff checklist, please.
Before takeoff checklist, flaps.
Flaps 10.
Flaps 10. Before takeoff checklist complete.
Mike Blue and Alpha, hold short of runway 25.
Mike Blue, Alpha, hold short of runway 25 for runway 3 right, runway 728.
Lufthansa 422, contact tower on 119.9. Lufthansa 422. Tower Lufthansa 422, at runway 07, request takeoff.
Lufthansa 422, hold your position.
Holding our position. Lufthansa 422.
Lufthansa 422, flying up runway 07.
Lining up runway 07. Lufthansa 422.
Runway entry procedure.
Okay. I'm ready to go.
Takeoff.
Check.
Tower Lufthansa 1127, and final for runway 07 right.
Lufthansa 1127, clear to land runway 07 right, altimeter 29.59.
Clear to land runway 07 right, Lufthansa 1127.
Thank you.
80 knots, thrust set.
Check.
Rotate.
V2.
Positive rate.
Gear up.
Gear up.
Left autopilot command, please.
Left autopilot command.
Departure 1487. With you, passing flight level 714,000.
1487. Roger. Descend and maintain 4,000.
Descending to 4,000. 1487.
Flaps 5, please.
Speed checked. Flaps 5. Flaps 5, green.
Flaps 1, please.
Speed checked. Flaps 1.
Roger 412, with you at flight level 83.
412, roger.
Flaps up.
Flaps up.
Okay, after takeoff checklist, please.
Landing gear, up and off, flaps up. After takeoff checklist complete. Flaps up.
departure of down from 881, with you passing flight level 138 to flight level 80.
Lufthansa 881, roger.
Descend to
maintain flight level
80. Descend to flight level 80, Lufthansa 881.
$10,000.
Ladies and gentlemen, our complimentary in-flight entertainment system contains a great selection of movies and TV programs. There is also a dedicated children's channel. All entertainment will commence shortly and will be available until we arrive at the gate. The complete selection of entertainment available is detailed in the in-flight magazine located in your seat pocket. You can now use your electronic devices as long as flight mode was selected prior to our departure.